We're a plastic surgery team that is all Air Force. We're down here as part of the New Horizons project. We're working with the Army and the Marines down here in partnership with the people of Belize to try to accomplish some things that we can't accomplish on our own on either side. So we're mainly down here to do cleft lip and palate surgery, but we're trying to take care of other abnormalities if they come in and within our scope of practice to do safely.
Now, I understand that the screening started yesterday. Tell us exactly what it is that you all are screening.
Our primary goal is to take care of cleft lips and palates. If there are other things that need to be taken care of, we're seeing those as well. We're trying to concentrate on the children, but, we're seeing a fair number of different types of abnormalities, growth, tumors, old scars, current scar issues, pretty wide variety of things. If we have space available after that, we'll try to take care of any adults that have issues as well. But our primary focus is on cleft lip and palate.
Now you're doing the screening this week. When will the actual surgeries be held?
We're starting operating Monday. We're screening today and yesterday, and then if people, we're trying to get as many done in these 2 days of clinic as we can. But if people wander in, over the next week, we'll be sure and get them seen. They may have to wait a few minutes for us to come out of the operating room to see them, but we'll definitely do our best to get them taken care of if they come in next week as well.